my name is Jillian Chase, and originally I'm from New Jersey. I'm a pharmacy major at the University of Rhode Island, and this is the project that I've been working on throughout the MBA program this summer. What we've been working on is understanding exactly how these drugs are metabolized and how the neurons are able to either degenerate over time to cause these hyperactive movements, or how they're able to be neuroprotective and protect the brain from these movements. This summer, I've developed a technology using bioluminescence energy resonance transfer, and we've been able to develop this technology to see where exactly the drugs and the neurons are able to bind at the dopamine receptor. This will hopefully help us better understand these drug-induced dyskinesias and better understand why these side effects occur.
So you are, for me, our hope, basically, and we're happy to invest some time and effort with you. I know you've worked hard for 10 weeks or many weeks longer than that in some cases on your projects, and what you're displaying today is the culmination of that work, and you should be very proud of it, and we're very happy to be here to review what you've been doing.
In terms of where we are headed as a country and as a state, the work that you are doing is vital. And I want to thank your mentors from the faculties of your colleges for their commitment to your efforts this summer. And I want to thank all of you for spending your summer so constructively.
I've learned so many techniques that are going to stick with me throughout graduate school, because I hope to go on and go into graduate schools. And I've learned so many things in this lab and met so many great people that have helped me along the way.
The overall experience has been great with the MBA program. It's really helped me focus on what I want to do and what I want to do after college, more importantly. It's been really great to meet all of the professors, and it's been a really good learning experience, not just on the science level, but on the personal growth level as well.